Today, I'm going to talk about the many advantages of AR in engineering. You might know this challenge on the factory floor or when it comes to layout planning. Virtual plans just don't match reality in many cases. Nevertheless, closing this gap can be easy with AR by placing your 3D CAD designs in the real world. By means of AR, you benefit from a great spatial understanding. No matter if it's a factory layout or a complex machine on which you work, since you detect design faults much earlier with AR, you avoid downtimes and delays in the planning process. This results in real cost and time savings. Another great advantage is that meetings and collaboration tend to be more substantial in AR. It is simply easier to explain 3D models to stakeholders with a technical background, or even without, when the model is visualized in 3D and real size. AR meetings can be held regardless of location, which gives you seamless communication, and business trips are in many cases not necessary anymore. Last but not least, AR for training. It is an innovative way to let employees experience processes in a realistic way and to get them also excited about the new technology. Moreover, you can reduce the number of wear parts or costs for travel. These were some key advantages of AR in engineering. What are yours? Comment down below. See you soon, and bye guys.